Show or Floruit Show made their debut on the big band stage with Yu Zhen, a song remembering their departed grandma. The emotional adagio stood out against the mind-blowing rock and roll songs and resonated with many.
那共鸣其实是我们的歌曲里面所追求的东西，就其实并不一定是玉珍这一首，其实我们的歌曲里面每一首歌都在追求这个，因为我们就是在创作的初衷就是觉得就是听的人他所产生的共鸣和我加上我们的歌曲，它才是一个完整的一个东西。
The three sisters all graduated from the Central Conservatory of Music in Beijing. The oldest, Dodo, and the youngest, Mimi, studied composition, and Nie Nie specialized in harp. They first appeared as a singing trio on a Chinese talent show in 2012.
到了后期，我们明确地觉得这不是我们要走的路线，然后我们就停了一段时间。
After graduation, only Nie Nie joined an orchestra, and the other two chose to take a break and think about the future. It was a rather long break until 2018, when the triplets released their first single, How Can I Keep You With Me, under their new name, Floruit Show. Modern Sky, one of China's biggest music companies, established its world music label Pollux in 2018, and its CEO Miao Yunyi heard their single online and recommended the sisters to Modern Sky boss Shen Lihui.
我当时听到他们的音乐，我最初的感受是，这个音乐有点保守啊。但是呢，后面，他们的音乐总会吸引你再去听，再去听，再去听。然后后面发现的很多独特性是说，他们的音乐很多是建立在这个很严密的一个思维基础上，同时他们的歌词又有很有那个东方的那种色彩和哲学的东西在里面，所以呢，实际上一切都那种恰到好处，而且形成了自己一个独特的风格。
The following 2 years, Floruit Show got the opportunity to combine their ideas with their knowledge of classical music and aesthetics to create their own unique style. And their close connection as triplets definitely helps. 2 years, 7-8 songs. They're patient hunters, and they say although they're capable of showing their various looks through their music, their core remains the same.
我们的歌里面基本都表达的是我们，平常说不出来的话，或者是不太敢去面对的事情。大家都会跟我们说：“谢谢你们写的这个歌。”然后我们当时也挺诧异，说：“为啥要谢谢我们呢？”然后他就说：“这个就是他感觉他救了我，或者是有一种被安慰到的感觉。”其实，所以我们就觉得，我们就非常就是有信心，就是接着写下去了。
Young faces and voices, it may take a while before the Floruit Show can embrace their full blossoms. But the triplets have already accomplished a lot, such as the tacit understanding, musical education, and admiration from their peers and supporters.